All right, what we got over here? Let's have a look. Ew. So we got this Healy thing. Genuinely don't know which way I should look to find stuff. Like, this room looks important, but I feel like we've already been here. What's happening over here? Oof. I did not expect that. Did you just teleport into the fire? Let's see. But he casts shield. Doesn't that just negate magic missile? In, like, you know, real D&D it does, but that was surprising. Wonder what they were doing in here. What you got? This is a cool weapon, at least. I'm guessing these people don't have magic weapons. Horseradish. Sure.
Some healing for a wizard in need.
Doesn't look like there's anything useful in here. That's a fleshy membrane, but I don't think it's one we can use. This is where we saved the Will's patron.
Where am I needed?
He still has that rapier, right? Yeah, he does. We haven't gone this way.
Oh, smells like I've gone down one of the gates.
That looks like a battle room. What is this? Whoa, we got a guy named Chop.
It sings Chop, Chop, Chop.
Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Plopped right down from the tower.
It's just some dude. How the fuck do you know that?
Sure, why not?
No will sparks behind his eyes. His mind has been hollowed out to better echo the commands of the collective. You could kill it, end its miserable life of enslavement. Surely that would be the humane thing to do. You could take advantage of its vulnerability and plunder what's left of its hollow mind for anything that could serve you.
I do like that.
Blind as well-worn boots, his mind turns to his work. Chop, cut, sort, shiver of impact, crack of bone. He removes the brains, digs free the squirming tadpoles. The unworthy ones given over to the illithids to become.
Part of one mind, four little feet dancing to same song.
With a lurch, you realize he means the intellect devourers. Here, the brains are hot.
But there is one little kitty dances to another same song. As you locked
we're gonna find
up.
What
bad kitty